direct B play. Destiny's going to spot this, which means he can call for SHZ and the rest of his teammates to rotate it, but Destiny's also the only line of defense back over here on top, so he's going to have to try and hold this on his own, and there we go. That's what we needed to see from Destiny. Three massive kills from him. He holds by the miracle box there, and then SHZ and Destiny again. He ends up with a 4K, giving Luminosity the pistol. And that is one of the few pistols that they've actually won.